Johann Baptist Drechsler was born on January 28, 1766, died April 28, 1811. He was an Austrian painter of flowers. In 1787 he became the first professor of flower painting at the Academy of Fine Arts in Vienna, where his students included Josef Nigg and Franz Xaver Petter. His style was particularly influenced by the finely detailed work of the Dutch flower painter Jan van Huysum. He is recorded as working at the Vienna Porcelain Manufactory between 1772 and 1782.